Hey guys, welcome back to another playthrough of Injustice. We're going to play Chapter 9 now, so here we go.
What do you think you're doing, Carl? Stopping you before you
here we go,
mistake.
Guys. Fucking hell, was a bit of a shock what happened in last chapter,
she's
man.
Defenseless. She's had no trial. You told me Amazon's fought with honor.
Oh, what was that other one? Fuck you. Fuck. Fuck's sake. Fuck you, bitch. I can still do this. I can still get bitch his ass. Jesus Christ. I keep forgetting how fucking OP that is. Fuck. Motherfucker. Yes! Fuck you, bitch. I like it. Crown the crane, it says Luke Wayne.
Yeah. You're gonna be okay. I'll get you to a doctor. Cal can protect you. Superman? Oh, Blondie.
I bet it's going to be Black Adam who she fights next or something.
Did you find him? I analyzed the Kryptonian data like you asked. You didn't miss anything. They just didn't have an answer for Brainiac. There has to be something. Blind spot. Weakness. Brute force won't be enough.
Your powers are restored. I should leave for combat. Make sure its defenses are prepared.
Brainiac hasn't attacked yet.
The Ark of Eternity's magic hides combat from prime lines, even Brainiacs. I don't expect him to be free forever.
Cal, we need to talk.
Give me a minute, both of you. Danny told me what happened. Is Diana all right?
She's fine. But she was gonna kill Harley. I've never seen her so cold-blooded.
She's a bitch, that's why I'm at.
It's unfortunate.
I know. What was she thinking?
It's unfortunate Diana chose now to deal with Harley. More unfortunate that you got in the way.
What?
The Joker sickened Harley's mind beyond healing, and she relapses innocent people that way.
Innocent people are dying now. She was
fucking sick,
man.
So she dickhead.
Don't be naive, Kara. Harley's a criminal. My only mistake was not dealing with her sooner.
Diana said the Joker was executed. Were you the one who...
I took one life to save millions.
But it wasn't just one, Cal, was it? How many? How many? Everywhere I go, people are afraid of this. Now I know why.
It's not how I wanted things, but humans. They've been slaughtering each other for millennia. I stopped that violence. Humans need strong leadership. We have to save them from themselves.
I mean, you're a dickhead.
Jor-El's? Or General Zod's?
Kara!
Yep.
Superman's been more of a father than Batman could ever be.
Yes. Keep on, look at the moves. Fuck you, mate. Yes.
Cal should be setting a better example.
You will submit, Carasorel.
Now Black Adam, I ain't fought him yet. He's annoying already though.
Everything you told me, half-truths, lies, to cover up your own evil.
You see the world as a child does. Good and evil are not constants. Their meaning is defined by those with power.
Fuck off, Black Adam, you twat. This fucking shite. Fuck. Fuck's sake. Yes, sir. Fuck you, Black Adam, you cunt. I like Supergirl's special move, it's pretty sick. Fuck you!
Lucky for you, I find power in restraint.
Kara, please. Listen to me. With our powers, we can't hold back. Or the ones we love, pay the price.
I'm sorry I wasn't here. I couldn't help you. But Metropolis wasn't your fault.
I promise myself. Never again.
This isn't who we are. The House of El isn't ruled by fear.
Hope isn't enough to save the world. Without me, they'd be dead.
Fuck's sake. Superman's quite good, but I prefer Kara's heat vision when you press circle compared to Superman's. I like his heat vision, her heat vision compared to his. That one I'm about to show you now. I prefer that on Supergirl than Superman. Hopefully I should be able to get an ability to put it on Superman. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! you, mate. You. And nothing had to get up after you beat him.
I can help you.
Think about all you've lost, Carl. What if you could have saved her?
I think about it every day.
And stand with me.
Fuck's it.
He's extracting the cities early.
Then we fight back. I must go to protect Kanda.
Go. We're heading to Metropolis. What about her? All that matters now is stopping Brainiac. When this is
my bad, it was my phone.
You're either with me or against
me. Jesus Christ, it's going to shit fucking hell. I'm surprised they didn't take a fucking Metropolis building first. Fucking hell. Fuck. Okay, that's Dr. Fate, isn't it? I don't really know much about him, but I know he's fucking powerful as fuck.
Please.
The fuck?
Please.
Why can't
I? Wasn't really doing much to fucking help her, and then she dodged straight away.
How could there be order if Brainiac wins?
Humanity breeds chaos. Brainiac is order.
It sounds like he's fucking hacked them or something.
Superman and Supergirl are almost here. The others are tackling the fleet. Shouldn't we be in Gotham?
Brainiac controls the entire fleet from that skull ship. Take him down. Take them all down.
Contact. Dead okay. Ahead.
Shit's about to hit the fan. Jesus Christ. Look how many lasers are there? Fucking purple, fucking red. Fuck.
They gave us an opening.
Locking on the skull ship.
What's he's gonna have shields up? Knew it. Okay, I just put one out, my bad.
5 seconds to impact.
Oh, fuck.
3 seconds.
Obviously, Superman's gonna say, yeah. Batman can't die.
You're welcome. What just happened?
Brainiac's force shield is creating a concussive feedback loop. So the harder we hit it, the harder it hits back.
Kara!
Jesus. Fucking hell. Fuck. Did it.
The Kryptonians are incapacitated. Complete the extraction.
Fucking hell, instead of going for Dead Planet. Wait, it collects the cities, don't it? I forgot about that. It's like a city candle.
Oh.
Jesus. Fucking hell.
Superman, the force shield concentrates its energy at your point of attack. Move faster than it can, and you might break through. Got it.
Jesus. Fucking out, and I thought fucking Flash is fast. Well, I know he's faster, probably flying and running, I could be wrong.
Creative, but insufficient. Decrease shield refresh interval to 10 picoseconds.
Fuck. Jesus Christ. You can do it. Them tents which reminds me of fucking Shockwave's fucking drill thing for Transformers. Oh shit. Out. She's gonna save him. Yeah. Jesus fuck. Christ. Oh what? She didn't save him. He's fucking dead. He did.
I was supposed to protect
him. On the ship.
From this. From you. Now he's gone. I'm sure that's the best news you've heard all day.
I'll miss him too.
You mean that?
He was a good friend
once.
I trusted him with my life. But the Joker got to him. And I wasn't there to stop it. I lost my friend Clark. And I've missed him ever since.
Atlantis.
Gone. I didn't listen. Now, we all die together.
No one's giving up yet.
Anyone
hear from Beetle or Firestorm?
This is your fault, Bruce. Cal and I would have beaten Brainiac.
Fuck off, Diana, you fucking hoe.
Stop it, Diana.
Go for your Supergirl.
Millions of people are trapped on that ship. We have to save them.
Not with you.
Such disconnect. No wonder humans have yet to expand their civilization beyond the confines of this tiny planet.
Did you call him just a gloat?
My betas are taking position all across
the planet. Here.
In 1 hour, they will explode in unison, burning the Earth's atmosphere, rendering this world a barren moon. Unless you surrender Clara Zor-El. She is Krypton's sole survivor. And my last opportunity to study the effect of a yellow sun on Kryptonian cells. Surrender her.
Fucking hell.
And I will spare this world.
Even if I thought you'd honor that deal, we wouldn't take it.
You have 1 hour to reconsider.
Thanks well, fuck me, right?
Chance, maybe I should go.
No. We'll find a way to take down Brainiac's shields. We have to.
We could try shorting them out. We'd need to generate an insane amount of power.
Perhaps science is not the answer.
So we might be vulnerable to a magic-based attack.
I can drive the immense magical power from the Rock of Eternity through the gateway in Kanda, but I need an artifact.
You can do it.
To channel it. Something that can withstand the power.
How about the Trident of Atlantis?
Yes, that could work.
We get the shields down, then what? Cyborg said Brainiac controls the ship with his thoughts.
But I did cut him off from Brother Eye. It's possible I could make a signal disruptor that blocks his neural network. If you get Brainiac's shields down, we can disarm those beta bombs.
Then that's our plan. Aquaman, Adam, get to Condom.
Okay, now. Yeah, so that's it for Chapter 9, guys. Tell me what you guys think in the comment section below. And don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Peace.